I'm so sorry to all the people following my Twitter. I am 20 minutes late. 30 minutes late. 37. Oosh. But we're here now. Sweet. Sorry. No lagging here. We don't like laggy streams. Dealing with this again today. So yesterday we completed Blood Run and the Beast of Toussaint. So like real in the cage. Oh, foul. Man, there's a certain side quest. She might have a character upgrade. No? Why do I feel like you're stuck? Almost like I played a video game before. Oh, that was stupid. There she is.
No,
that was a ladder. Gotta be the astral somewhere. Uh-oh, we gonna see something. Sketchy. No, that's fucking Yennefer.
I've come upon some information which might be of interest to you. While browsing through a colleague's book collection, I found mention of one Professor Moreau of Beauclair, who conducted research into Witcher mutations. The details I've come to learn are rather vague, and his laboratory's location remains a mystery. Yet his journal should at least provide hints as to both. It is said he was laid to rest with it in his tomb. I enclose a map I found in the tome I happened upon. Though less than completely legible, I trust it will prove useful nonetheless. Should you grow tired of sampling Beauclair's ladies, wines, and other exquisite delicacies, this matter might prove a fruitful diversion. Investigate at your leisure. Your friend,
studying Witcher mutations might actually be worth looking into.
Not gonna lie. All right, change of plans. For those who don't know, meditating fully restores all your potions and health. Bombs. Given you have the alcoholism with the dwarven spirit to replenish it, which if you loot, you shouldn't have an issue with. I legit haven't had one issue the entire game, the entire playthrough. Every time I meditated, it's been restored. So. But yeah, change of plans. Bitches want me, bro. Geralt, not me.
My eyes were not deceived. But so far south. You, sir, of all folk in all your fame.
Me, south in all my fame.
Oh, I've heard so much. Why, Master Dungeon, I tarried at Beauclair. Not a day passed without him baying out a ballad in admiration of your deeds.
Yeah, and a welcome little habit of his. What can I do for you?
You see my betrothed, Fatsuan Goth, vowed in my honor to bring me the head of the horrid beast they called the Tori.
Couldn't have gotten you a bouquet, some sweets and a bag.
Richard, sir, you jest. A love most true demands proof through heroic deeds dedicated to the heart's captor. But alas, Fatsuan has been gone for a night. Thus, I must plead with you.
She seems awfully cheerful and jokey for her fiancé to be missing for 14 days.
This Gratore, know anything else about it, mademoiselle? Judging by the name, guessing it lives in a cave.
Yes, from to prowls when hungry. By night, when all are asleep, it creeps into villages.
Nocturnal.
Francois claimed he would cut the filth down in a snap. He's been gone so long.
Could be him.
Will you help, sir? I cannot sleep.
Rarely my wont to turn down a damsel in distress, even less so when there's a prize involved.
Ah, naturally. Why, you, sir, are no knight errant, but a guildsman, an expert. How much would you need? A few crones less, master. A fistful. I beg you, sir. A few crones less, master. A few crones less, master.
I fucked it up.
Yes. That amount I'm prepared to pay.
I should've just went with 350 right off the bat.
Get your fiancé back safe and sound. Just...
I forget you are so far from your land. They say Gratuit...
That close to the city?
Quite the contrary. Plenty.
I see. All right.
All right. No, that's a Witcher contract for sure. Yeah. I'll try you in a bit there, buddy boy. Complete Yennefer's quest, get my level up a smidgen. Damn, there are quests all over this place. I'll be honest, I have no info coming into Blood and Wine. But it looks like this is a full fucking game. Like, extra game. Oh shit, his grave's looted.
Descriptions and other speech. Salvation lies behind Dormed, the Home of Ananas. Professor's Jeremy's Montalorin. Guess somebody else would have heard about it too. Should look around, see if I can find something else.
Home, bitches. Yeah, sure. Firestream activates so freaking easily. But I want you to burn to death. So die. It is weird to face level 35 drowners, though, I will say that. Get all the monster parts! Damn. That That was awfully aggressive. Still clues about the laboratory, but I could go to the grave robber. The grave robber took his stuff. No. All right, that's helpful. But it might be like showing the Toussaint. Let's see if anything triggers. I don't want to go by foot just to explore. Yeah, I will. Good job. Hurdle that fence, girl. Come on, Roach. I'm just gonna pause 1 second. Now that is a doozy. Whoopsies, forgot to update the title. Title's updated. Alright. Forgive me, guys, I'm a rookie. There we go. Don't see any quests triggering.
Take it easy.
I don't know. Why do I feel like there's good shit over here? No, this is just a drunk hideout. Thank you. Hi, Roach. Quit eating their berries.
Let's go.
Where's the bag? So annoying.
What's going on there?
Interesting. I could have sworn something triggered. Alright. I wonder how the Gwent is here. Jens from.
Also didn't suffer too much during the invasion, from what I know.
That is a...
Damn.
Show me where you're selling.
I broke my heart, bro. Mad Gwent cards. See if I got any North cards. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm a school this lady. You're done, bitch.
So nice to see.
Alright. Should I go monsters or
You play much Gwent.
Monsters or Northern Realms? Northern Realms, for sure. For sure, for sure, for sure. All right, that was a good sign. Right, we're getting rid of a clear. Getting rid of this. Soundtrack so far for the DLC. Props. Props to the creators. You think you're clever? But I am cleverer. That's how we're gonna play, huh? I can play like that. What a pansy. Oh, good for you. I got this bitch. Alright, so about one round, one. We each have 9 cards. Let's see how this goes. She's not gonna let me. No. They are not gonna like me in a second. I got a plan. Now, you can each use your leader card once per game. I'm about to use mine. Ready? Oh, hers cancels mine. Fuck! Well, I'm slipping. Anybody that was ahead of me is laughing at me right now. Buddy, I can do this all day. I know you're bluffing. You don't have good cards. A little nervous, not gonna lie. Nilfgaard wins the tie. And they win. Wow. I can't believe I just let that be caught on video. How stupid that was. And I'll win my money back. So irritating. Like, why would I want all these cards? And I get the worst fucking cards, like... Thank God. Such a fucking bitch. Oh. I got a plan. Yeah, you fucking wish, buddy. Interesting choice, you dumbass. But you're smart, because you know I'm gonna kick your ass. And look at that. We have even amount of cards. Panicking, huh, bud? Just to rub it in your face. Bitch! And I want my money back. And I made money. Don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. Schooler. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Give me 100 crowns. And I got a fire card. Or mine. Holy shit. I unlocked the Skellige pack. Part of the DLC. Duh. Wow, my shit's blown away right now. And I just unlocked a sick white quest. Ho ho.
Pipe, bro. Pipe. Alright.
But we're going back to Yen's quest. Yeah, right. There has to be a market for here. It's gotta be. There's the marker. Let's see if he's worth the salt.
Hey, what's up?
I'm sure.
All right, bro. Can't think of what to quit for mine. So this is probably worth getting. But they just look so fire. Oh, which one should I get? That looks dope, though, too. So far. All right, see what he can do for me. Oh, he actually can do most. Isn't surprising, but
something.
All right. Sorry, streamers. Do another game of Gwent.
Gwent.
Ball to the wall,
just
right?
A round or two.
I wish. If he has Skellige, I'm kind of nervous though, I'm not gonna lie.
Northern Realms versus Northern Realms. Let's see. Alright, buddy. You are not intimidating to me at all. Alright, troll. Now what could I get? Doing it. Of course I waste the fucking decoy.
She could do without him. They put Brenda in a foster. Another baby having babies with no father.
this is going to be really dope, or I'm going to cost the game. I'm going to play Yen and hope that if I play the medic, it'll bring that shit back. That does work, that's so lit. Yeah. You think you slay? I'm appalled, bro. Like, appalled. Go fuck yourself, buddy. Like, maybe if I didn't get the world's shittiest cards, bro. So ridiculous. Like, why, bro? The shittiest fucking cards. Finally. You're such a dick licker, bro. Yeah, suck a dick. Please give me Yen. Give me a medic. I'm gonna kill this fat fuck. Like, what? I'm appalled. Oh, eyeballs killing me. What the fucking fuck? Like, and I don't even have my shit. Oh. Like, What the actual frick? Oh, they're poisonous. And it fucking heals me with my Oreo. Yeah, girl. Punch the fucking death plant. That makes it. Does fire make him wilt or go away? Holy fuck. I gotta check those motherfuckers out. See what's good with those. Yeah, they have a lot of loot on them. God damn. Oh, the bombs, that's what I was gonna do. Yeah, you're real tough there. Oh my Christ. Fuck these things. Oh. I am so atrocious. Wow. Yes, I know the entrance is behind me, but I'm curious. Surface. There's definitely loot right there. Not even a question. Bro, you think you're so slick sneaking up on me? I see you on that mini-map. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought, bro. He want no smoke. I saw a hidden loot spot. Oh my god. Talk about a close call. Not today, Satan. Oh, Geralt, you're gonna die, bro. Get your ass up to the surface. Shit, bro. Talk about kind of close. It's kind of cool, actually. A portal, you say? Motherfucker, I never equipped my roach stuff. That about. Yeah, like there's stuff in the middle of there, but at the same time, I don't. Yeah, don't jump off there. My medallion's humming. Okay. What's up, pusses? Yeet! Them bitches yeeted. Love that sound. For it. Interesting. I definitely shouldn't have done that because I want to explore more. Well, all right. Yeah, that's what I wanted, Bureau. All right. Do that after. I'm the kind of guy that needs to explore everything and get everything, so bear with me now, people. Look, I just got Torloon, whatever that means. It's not really that good. Keeping this bad boy. Ooh, nice save, Geralt. Nice save. Oh, okay, this leads into that little crevice that I died at. Which is right here. And that's what sent me off into oblivion. Interesting. All right. Stumped for sure. Oh, there's something. More kitty kitties. Come on, kitty kitties. Wonder if. Oh, come on, there's not a treasure chest. Bullshit. Looks like it's a campsite down there. I can't believe that worked. Okay, R definitely moved that. Find a way to open the doors. Find a way to open the doors. Fuck you, door. Confusion. Hulk. Yep, that's what I wanted. That's definitely what I wanted. How'd you know? Not yet. Fucking Geralt. All right. Gonna get some water, some fruit, and something fancy. Yep. Yep, 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 and here. Don't you dare, Geralt. Geralt! I need fucking water. Alright. Boys hydrated. All that good stuff. Question is though, how do I hit that one? Yeah, I'd love to. Yeah, I know, it's that. I can't reach it. I have to have some sort of bomb. Have to. Maybe not. Stumped, not gonna lie. I just need 2 Negritos. Interesting. I would like some superior meat. That would be that. This one right there. That's the last one. Like, I don't think that's pushed in. No, it's definitely not. Two. How on earth do I reach that? Because... Unless it makes me upgrade our range. And I do have a point. Let's fucking see. Jesus. Are you shitting me right now? I just wasted an ability point. No! Like, that's so weird. That's definitely how what you're supposed to do. Not even a question. Yeah, look, it's hueing red. It's not like Geralt can fucking hang on that. All I have to say right now, for anybody that's watching, thank you, Legend of Zelda. Thank you. I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed it took me that long to figure that out.
Interesting as places go. Seems someone put a lot of thought into its design.
These are alive. The gargoyles. Not even a question.
Gargoyles sure don't look willing to help.
Yeah. Saw that coming. Come on, buddy.
Figured as much.
Dude, since when? Go ahead. Take your best shot. I got a plan for you, don't worry. Enough stamina to use it. Beach. Royal paw. Interesting. Another gargoyle paw.
Great. Portals. This just keeps getting better.
Are they all the same? I don't think they are.
Damn it. Back where I started.
Sorry, Geralt's making you so many portals, bro. Oh, looks promising. Gotcha. Where do you guys? I don't think it's that one. It's never the first one you try. I honestly believe. Oh. Came in. That's the first one. That's the right one.
Damn it. Wrong again.
What?
Could be some clue around here. Damn it. Back where I started.
Okay, so it's left. Left, left. I honestly think it was this one. That was the one I was trying to say, but I wasn't going to say it because I couldn't access it. Now I can access it. Yeah, I know. It sounds like bullshit. I swear to God. I swear to God, I knew that was the right one. Not that I knew, but I felt it in my bones. That one feels right, but it doesn't feel great. That one feels right, honestly. Marker says it's that one. I think you can do. Damn it!
She's seen oddly oriented, as if to all face in one direction. Right, maybe.
They tell us if you fail enough, because I suck. There's an enemy flying about the... You guys see that, right? That red dot just flying around? That's awfully unsettling.
Right. Now find the next portal. guessing this man didn't come here willingly. Tweaking his machinery goes, then how do I start it up? Crystals. Should not be in the megascope. Missing two crystals.
Mutagen transmuter? That's brand new to me. I'm very confused. Very confused. Guess I'll figure it out in time.
Quite the library. Mostly tomes on mutations, which it takes. Preserved organs. Their donors weren't forced to give them up. The 18th of June, year 1102. Today I begin my great life's endeavor, one greater and more significant than any I have thus far undertaken. For it relates to me personally, to myself and my son. When 15 years passed, the beast of the forest assaulted me. A witcher came to my aid and saved my life. Had I the skill to turn back time, I would have done so, and perished rather than surrender to the witches, my only son.
Lambert's dad.
As it was, on the day when Jerome was taken, I swore an oath on my honor that I would recover my son. Today, following years of research and preparation, I have at last devised a device that allows me to study mutations. If the gods in their goodness grant me but a bit of favor, I shall find a way to reverse said mutations and restore Jerome to a normal life. So, Professor wasn't out to enhance what you mean. Observation 22. Despite applying a surfeit of toxic substances, significantly more than usual, the subject displayed no symptoms of overdosing. I believe this to be an effect of the mutations. Thus, observation number 30. The mutations do not set in at once. Curiously, they do not develop over a span of time. Rather, for a mutation to progress towards completion, the appropriate mutagen must be applied continuously. The subject does not bear this well, but I found a way to make the mutations less taxing, invasive. To the mutagen base, I add the albumin of a mutated giant centipede egg. Stored in the blaster eye, the eggs do not develop. Small. The eggs themselves are a sight to behold. Protected, they are luminescent, emitting a wondrous glow. I can only hope my addition of the albumin will produce more.
He's using centipede eggs and humans as his experiments. It seems. That's first impression.
Observation 58. Sometimes failure is the catalyst for success. I discovered a method by which one type of mutagen may be transmuted into another through the addition of certain ingredients. This is a great day for science. In addition, I observed that today's dose of mutagen has brought the subject to the brink of death. He then suddenly awoke, revived, his strength renewed. Not wholly, of course. But he did, in a sense, come back from the edge of death. Whether this is attributable to his mutations or to pure coincidence cannot be ascertained. I must conduct further experiments.
It's not good.
Of experiments, research, sacrifice, all for naught.
Damn.
I have failed to achieve my defined objective. Each mutation I applied to my subjects proved ineffective when applied to Jadon, but I meant to cure him of his mutualism. That which I meant to restore to him a normal life only deepened his mutations, further augmented his speed and strength. Rendered him yet more inhuman. It seems my son must remain a witcher forever. I have failed. The time has come to abandon this place. Return home to Lydia. She may yet deign to take me back. The contraption and mutagens I leave here. Let them wither and crumble.
The professor wanted to reverse the mutation's effects, ended up deepening them. Stroke of luck for me, could profit from his failure. So, the professor tried to neutralize the effects of which mutations.
This should be fun. Let's go kill some giant fucking centipedes. Yeah, there we go. Shit.
Doctor,
Fuck, bro. Bro, what? How many of them are there? Good. Thank you, Golden Oreo. I need a way different plan. Done with this bullshit, bro. I'm getting sick of this fucking thing, bro. So over it. It's definitely a fucking insectoid. Yeah, fucking burn. Fucking finally. Armor doesn't let me hit it. Took me long enough.
Sorry, need your eggs.
Oh my god. I'm now glad to take your eggs. Christ. I can't even remember the way I came in. There's definitely more. Come on, Geralt. Yeah, waste all my stamina. These things are officially like the worst things I've ever faced. Annoying wise. Yeah, stuck on the fucking mud. Sure. I'm so fucking over these dumbass fucking centipedes. I get trying to make monsters cooler and harder and shit, but like, come on. Now I have to fucking wait for him to do his move. Don't come close. So ridiculous, bro. Eat a fucking dick, buddy. Shit. Jesus, fuck. Oh, girl, don't die. Oh my God. Wow. Well, all right. I can't believe I had to waste an ability point. Fuck. For nothing. So frustrating. It's pretty crazy, though. This is absolutely insane. Yeah, that's gonna have to be a must. That is absolutely insane. I think that's a good place to stop for the day. Oh my god, bro. I just unlocked so much shit. Guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for joining in. I will probably be live streaming tomorrow. That's the plan. I will continuing the quest Turn and Face the Strange. We'll be finishing and then maybe moving on to the main quest. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. Thanks for watching.